friends, and the one who gets the team that gets the most points will be getting free Dutch. If you guys don't know what that is, it's just a coffee shop. So free coffee.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because we post twice a week. Okay, let's get into the video. Ugh. So we got our boy contestants, Joey and Brandon. Come on out.
And then we have our two girl contestants, as soon as they come out here.
And then we have our contestants, Kira and Sarah.
Right?
Yep. Cool. You guys are going to have to grab this when you guys know the answer to a question.
So two of you are going to be going up against each other. So one from each team, each time.
I'm not that smart.
It's okay. Kira against Joey.
I'm not smart.
Are you ready?
This is dumb.
Are you ready? How many pennies are in a nickel?
Five.
She hit it first.
Wait, she has to grab it.
Yeah. Oh, you have to hit it.
Oh,
I how many bones are in the adult body?
Two, six.
Yeah. No, two, six.
No, you can't help her. Okay, wait, hang on.
Maybe has more bones in the body and then it develops to big bones. 201.
No.
201, is that your final answer?
It's 206.
Wait. 201, is your final answer?
Nope. It's 206.
How?
Wait, I told you!
Wait, no, they have like 232.
Okay, ready? Question four. How many numbers are in the alphabet? Go ahead.
Numbers?
I'm not repeating the question.
Wait, how many numbers?
Don't repeat the question.
26.
Final answer.
26.
Okay.
Zero. There's no
numbers in the alphabet.
I'm so sorry. Idiot.
Where is the capital of the U.S.?
Washington, D.C.
I didn't. Oh my God.
That's right.
Yeah, I did not the hell of crap.
What were the first Americans called?
Pilgrim.
There you go.
What were the only dinosaurs to fly?
You don't have a moment to talk. You grabbed it.
She can't. I know they fly, but they have a long beak thing, and they.
If you know the name of it, you gotta give us the name.
I don't know the name. I'm
five.
I was about to say Triceratops, but that's not it.
Four, three,
something raptor, right?
One.
No.
The answer was pterodactyl.
Yeah.
No!
What is not question eight? What is the seventh planet from the sun?
You guys know the one.
Take a guess.
Seventh planet from the sun.
How many planets are there?
That doesn't help you at all.
No.
I know it. She's out of time.
Five, four.
Take a wild guess.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So it's 4-3.
It is Uranus.
Yeah, it's
Uranus. Yeah, you're right.
You really.
Is the longest river in the world.
God, that Nile River!
He grabbed it, he touched it first.
No! It's not the Nile.
No!
It's the Ohio River!
I think
the Mississippi River!
Mississippi?
Put it down, stop.
No, it was the Amazon River.
What the frick?
How many nipples does Harry Styles have?
Two! No, three!
What?
How many nipples?
How many nipples does Harry Styles have?
Two!
Okay, you got it wrong.
But three.
God, really?
Yeah.
Did it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think it has three nipples.
Yeah, no, no, no.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
Okay, so we get free Dutch, right?
Wow. Free?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe.
Yes. And turn on our post notifications.
Don't forget to add us on all our social media. The links will be down below, and our snap codes will be here somewhere in the frame. You know the deal with that. This was a stressful game.
They're gonna put mine in there too.
Add them on Snap, guys.
Wait, can we get a thing? I want people to add
me. You want shout outs?
Yeah!
I hate 14-year-olds.
We'll put their links in the description below if you wanna check out these two lovely ladies. Goodness gracious.
Alright.
Alright, anyways, thanks guys. We'll see you next time.
Peace out.
Bye. Woo!